slice, I'm not gonna finish this.
If you don't finish it, hey.
I'm not gonna.
Go get it!
If you do, I'd be very impressed.
Oh, is that my brother?
Number four.
That's my brother! Yeah.
Blow the whistle, Raph.
Head down!
Now it looks like him. I think he changed his shirt.
I think the sun is out of your eyes.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That was it.
A far kick. It's like 70 yards.
I mean.
Boys who live. Oh, yes, the sun is finally down. Fuck the sun gods. That goal will not count, though. A beautiful goal by Edgemont. That's no goal.
Oh, Blumberg. That means at least.
That will not be a goal. That's a close one. A beautiful shot. Oh, Lou putting the moves on. He's trying to clear it to what?
That's not how you clear a ball. If you clear it, you just pick it up.
Sean misplays that ball. That's a bullshit move.
Hastings is
going to
get the dunk.
I like the way he thinks, boy. Joanne fights the ball. Great control by Hastings.
Hey, you will.
Sportsmanship.
On us.
Savoy, what's unsportsmanship? You mean unsportsmanlike conduct?
They're like, yeah, don't be doing the young blood.
I just have to shake this man's hand.
Beautiful save by Michael. Eddie presses it forward to Oliver. Oliver kicks it backwards. Julian presses it forward again. Backwards again. That'll be a corner for Hastings.
Hello.
Beautiful ball movement by Hastings. Good old give and go. Shot on goal by Griff Jen, Jane Correll. Didn't make it, but it was a decent try, decent try. Definitely had some pizzazz to it. This goal is always trying to yeet someone out, but like, boy, like, you ain't gonna yeet out the HBBS, boy. And that'll be an Edgemont goal in the 20th minute. Or I should say the 60th minute, 20th minute of the.
We're supposed to have four.
That'd be Griffin Jen Cry for kickoff. And we're off.
You're the windows,
Edgemont goal scored by number 8, Joshua Brooks. Assists from Zachary Stern. That's Brooks from Stern for Edgemont. They lead 1-0.
She laid that all out.
She loves the black.
Oh yeah. She speaks Italian. She did Italian.
She says, I don't think she can have a choice.
Be a corner for Hastings, I believe. I believe who will be taking this? Looks like Ben will be taking it.
Well, it might be what happened. I mean, I really took
Be that Amon is injured. Michael, I'm telling you to stretch him out a quick to get a close up of that. Nice, nice. Hey there, Ben. What's up? Holding hands now. Classic. Alright, enough's enough. Come on, A-Sigs!
I'm looking. Yeah.
Beautiful kick by Julian. Goal kick, I mean, corner kick places.
I don't know if they're on the way up, but they won't be able to do it until I have to.
Punched out by the goalkeeper. That'd be a corner for Edgemont. That'd be another goal for Edgemont. Score 2-0. Edgemont with the lead. Hastings with the kickoff right at the end of the second half. We're in extra time now.
Squid Token reporting, Hastings won. In my heart, they always win. Boy, you better erase that.
Julian will take the kick. Boot it in.
Edgemont goal scored by number 21, Zachary Stern. Assist from Kevin Luciano. That's Stern from Luciano. For Edgemont, they lead 2-0. Once again, reminder, in the last 2 minutes, the official time is kept on the field.
Oh, What's up, Barbara?
Hey, hey.
Sammy! Not a good game. Chris said I'm allowed to talk to you, but I'm not allowed to talk to anyone else because I think I'm the creepy parent that comes to watch when there's no kid.
That's the end of the game. And scores 2-0 Edgemont with the win. And thank you. That'll be it. Bye.